Eulogy for the Absurd. My thoughts and friends were out to lunch, but not enough like Burroughs at a keyboard. I believed I had the taste for self-inflicted gunmetal, and I thought I hit my mark. But it was starter pistol aim, so I never missed. Nor was I ever out of breath or blown away.